Jalissa, honey, in life, don't worry about money and material things. Those things come and go. Find what you truly love, like daddy. And his love for music. So when you find that true love, promise me you'll capture it and trap it in your heart for all time. Cause the love is why we all are alive. That's why we live. That's why. I was that young, confused, mentally disturbed child, angry and frustrated with life. But now, when I look into my daughter's eyes, and she just says, I love you, daddy, and smiles. And in that moment, all my tension, anxiety, and pressure that weighs me down on the daily, I can feel it rise. So I just smile back, and I say I love you too. That's something I never have to prove. Cause you know I do.
Got me for life.
Jalissa, if I could pick out one of my best qualities and give it to you, it would be just three letters. T-R-U. One word, true. True to your friends, true to your family. And that's why daddy's songs sometimes seem to be insanity. But in all truthful reality, it's a part of life. You're still too young to see it all yet. Life is truly crazy. And that's a for sure thing, not a maybe.
Got me for life. Got me for life.
Ooh, I don't need a hand to hold. Even when honey, always make sure your passion for what you love, make sure those flames turn to a fire in your soul. Burn hot in the sun, keeping your passion alive for the things you love in life. Jalissa, I know a lot of people badmouth your daddy, but just remember, they don't really hate me. It's just their jealousy for how I was blessed to write and sing poetry. So next time they badmouth me, just apologize to them and say I'm sorry. My daddy's one of the most talented musicians to ever walk the earth. I'm sorry for that. And I bet you they ain't got nothing to say to that. Now, honey, don't focus on the hate. Focus on the love, like daddy does. When I work on music, the passion I found love for. So I keep that flame burning, honey. Now let me explain why daddy's music can get so crazy. Cause I'm just releasing the anger and hate they fill me up with, out into my music, the thing I love most. So daddy's not really angry when he raps crazy, cause when I'm rapping, I'm at peace with me. Cause I love to write poems, then put it to the mic. Cause there's no other form of art I love more than making music my passion.